An armored car driver is going to be okay after someone shot him during a robbery. Carrollton police said it happened early this afternoon at the Bank of America near Josie Lane and Beltline. Officers later arrested four people.